Hi friends, this is your Mr. Perfect, and today I'm going to show you kaupi beans are also called as in Telugu junugulu. It is a kind of bean variety in our garden. Let's see here. I'll show you the beans. This is the kaupi beans, and here we can see the flower of the kaupi beans. You can see the flower, and here these two are the dried kaupi beans. And after the seeds dry, you can collect the seeds and you can use it in cooking. You can see the fresh kaupi beans here. These are all. This is a creeper plant. And here also you can see we use organic farming methods. And see how big the leaves are. You can see big leaves here. And you give fresh organic support into the soil. The humus in the soil gets enriched and it helps the plants to grow well, and that's the result of this. And even this plant is a type of support needed plant, and so we have built a structure using sticks and plastic ropes so that this plant gets support. And we are also providing support with the help of some kind of trees there. And here in my hand you can see the dried kaupi beans. These beans can be used in combination along with brinjal and is used as curry. These are very rich in proteins, and the point is this is a leguminous kind of plant, and these leguminous kind of plants have in their roots a special type of nitrogen fixation bacteria, and that helps in the increasing of nitrogen content in the soil. These leguminous plants have some small buds in their roots which has bacteria, and the bacteria during lightning converts nitrogen in the atmosphere into nitrogen into the soil, which helps the plants grow. And so these seeds of kaupi beans are very rich in nitrogen content and good for health. Thank you.